initially nursing was like, ow, you know?
As much as I've had a negative relationship with my breasts, I understand breasts are very powerful. They feed us. They are the food for our infants, for our babies.
How wonderful for me, you know, on a nutrition level, to be able to provide, you know, not have to worry about a bottle, warming it up, special temperatures.
They're the perfect food for them. There's nothing that they can imitate that is better at all. This is huge. This is the first thing we depend on when we come out of the womb to survive.
I've breastfed my two girls. I call it the oxytoxy response. Something goes up the back of my neck and my head would go boom. You know, all whatever holds your head high and prepares you to meet the world, boom.
The very things that bothered me the most about my breasts have been great for nursing. Oh, my nipples are too big. Well, look how easy it is for the baby to see that. It's so dark and so big. When I'm not nursing, that's a really negative thing. But when I am nursing, it's like, oh, it's this great design. They stick out, they're easy to latch onto, they're easy to find. And the babies always love them so much. They pet them and love them. And that's the kind of touch I love. When you have a baby who is nursing on you, and they're just petting you and looking at you and smiling and their eyes are rolling because they're just, you know, and getting this wonderful, yummy milk and they're seeing their mom and it's just skin-to-skin connection. That is a sensation I love.